George Clooney, Amal Clooney divorcing after actor flees their home? Here's the truth. George Clooney and Amal Clooney have been at the center of rumors regarding their marriage for years. In May, Globe claimed that George fled the house that he shares with his wife after one of their biggest and most heated arguments. The tabloid was unable to provide any proof of George fleeing his marital home other than by publishing a photo of the actor in his car. According to Gossip Cop, there are a lot of reasons why George was in his car back then. And it's possible that he was just headed somewhere. Still, the tabloid insisted that George and Amal's marriage is falling apart because the recent coronavirus lockdown put a lot of pressure on their relationship. However, 6 months have passed and the couple is still together. This is more than enough proof that the tabloid's claims are incorrect. If George and Amal are having problems in their marriage for as long as the tabloids have been saying they are, they would have already done something about it. According to the rumor debunking site, George and Amal are not having marital problems. Regardless of what the tabloids say, there's no denying the fact that the couple is happy and in love. In fact, during his interview with GQ, the Ocean's 11 actor couldn't help but gush over his wife. He said that before he met the human rights lawyer, George vowed to never get married again. He was also sure that he would never have kids. Back then, George also felt that his life was already full because he was working, and he had a lot of friends. But after Amal came into the picture, he realized just how unfull his life was. George also declared that he's at a point in his life where he feels that Amal's life is more important than his. And if that's not true love, then it's unclear what is. Last year, the actor also gushed over his wife while at the premiere of Catch 22. He said that he couldn't possibly be mad at anything because he has a brilliant and beautiful wife and two wonderful kids. The interviewer also asked George how his twins, Ella and Alexander, are doing, and he said that they're doing well. The actor added that his twins are fat because he feeds them to shut them up. George and Amal tied the knot on September 27, 2014. They welcomed their twins on June 6, 2017.